So I've had this for a while now. I've probably put about 4 rolls, about 4 kilograms of the PLA through it by now. You know, it's been a bit of a learning curve, but it's a great value to have this in your kit. So as a fabricator, I do a lot of prototyping. I come up with ideas. I need to run the idea. People contact me. They want to do something. This is a huge time saver and a money saver. So right now I'm doing a prototype for a customer, and there's certain constraints within that prototype that I have to nail. So I can go ahead and do this in my shop. These prints take a while. This print right here is on 26 hours into it, and I probably got a roll of PLA between, the 2 pieces that I'm gonna need to send to the customer. But that's, that's nothing. I can be out working while this is running. And it took me, next to no time to design this in, the CAD software. And I'll be able to send this to the customer. He can make adjustments, tell me, hey, this works, that doesn't work. Whereas if I was to make it out of metal, the metal's gonna cost more money. The stuff that I have to put on it is gonna cost money. And, hopefully you nail it. But if you don't, and it was, a quarter inch too long or too short, you're just out that. There's the time involved to go back and remake or refix something that's been fabricated, it's immense. So, this is a total win for me and what I'm doing at my company. If you have kids, I would assume that this is gonna be just the way we do things in the future. Things will be designed in CAD and then made through use of CNC machines. And this is a great entry, point to get kids involved, get them interested in actually doing stuff and creating stuff, and give them those tool sets that they're gonna need in the future to work with computers to do design and manufacturing, if that's, something that they're gonna be interested in. So overall, this is the smallest machine that they offer at tinymachines3d.com. It's ran by my buddy, Chris, and he does a great job. If I have questions, I hit him up, he gives me the answers. But that being said, if it was a piece of trash, I wouldn't be using it and I wouldn't be recommending it, because my name's out there with the stuff too. So it was $5.99, plus shipping. I'm local, so I just picked it up, and it's been working great. One thing I did do is I went ahead and got the this thing's called Simplify 3D software. It was like $150. I think it's a little bit more intuitive than the free software that comes with this. I could have figured this stuff out, but I think that was just $150 just well spent that added a few tools, that were easily understandable and we could get to relatively easy. So overall, I'm very happy. The machine's gonna pay for itself easily over time. It's got a big footprint, even it's the smallest machine. It's almost a foot by foot. It's almost 12 inches cubed is what it is, and that seems to be working out. I haven't had anything yet that I couldn't print on here if I wanted to. So if you're interested in printers, I'd say check this out. Here's the website you can go to and go get yourself one, start printing.